All right, guys, welcome to our first official day of egg development. If you have your hatching journal, please grab it and open it up to the page, the first page with the egg on it that says day one. So here is our incubator today. I don't know if you can see, but on the wall behind, I'm going to be changing those each day so you can see what's happening inside our egg with the pictures. I hang those up on the wall. There's all of our eggs in the incubator. I'll give you a better picture here that's a little bit closer up so you can see them. But the 6 eggs are in that incubator. They're staying toasty warm. They've got nice humidity. Do you guys want to take a look inside the egg and see what's happening inside? Well, let me show you what's happening on day one. So the outside of our eggs are going to stay the same for the next 28-ish days. They're going to just look like this. But inside is where the magic is happening. Let's take a look. So we'll get extra close, and then let's go through the shell. Here we go. Oh, there it is. Do you see that little circle, kind of like a donut in the middle there? That tiny little circle? That's the start of our duck. I'll put it up on the screen as a drawn picture so it's a little bit easier to see. So there's our egg, just like the egg shape on the page in the journal that says day one. So we can see all that yellow that we colored in there. That's all of the albumin. You could leave that clear if you wanted or color it yellow. That's totally up to you. Then we have that circle in the middle, the big orange one, and that's the yolk. That's the orange yolk inside an egg. It won't be any other color except orange or a dark yellow. So that's our yolk. That's what's going to be feeding our baby for the next 28 days. And then do you see that tiny little red dot in the middle? That's the start of our baby duck. Does it look like a duck yet? No, not really. Does it have a heartbeat, a brain? None of that yet. I don't even know what it's got going on, but it's just a tiny red dot right now. It's been in the incubator for almost 24 hours, almost a full day, and it's starting to grow. So grab your duck hatching journal to that day one page that we had open earlier, and here's what you're gonna do. In the egg shape, you're gonna draw what our egg looks like today. Do you remember the colors we used and what our duck looks like? So we're not gonna use purples and pinks and rainbow colors for this because that's not what we're seeing right now. We wanna color it just like we saw it. So it's just a little tiny red dot inside the yolk. You can decorate the outside of your page, color in all around your egg. You can make it your own in that way. But for our actual egg shape, we want to see what it looks like. And then for our writing, what did you notice? You can make up your own sentence here, or you can follow along and we'll do one together. What are some things that you noticed happening inside our egg today? Maybe you want to write, "It started to grow." And we can write that on our page. See if you can sound it out before I put the sentence there. Or maybe you want to write, "Today is day one." Or maybe something like, "Our duck is a tiny red dot." Whatever you'd like to write, just make sure it goes along with what's happening inside our egg. Is our duck hatching yet? No. So we're not going to write, "The duck is hatching." Is the duck looking like a duck yet? Not really. So we can't write, "I see a duck." Could we write, "I see a red dot"? We sure can, because that's what we see. So I'll put all of those sentences up on the screen for you. If there's any of them that you would like to write, they will stay there for you. Pause the video, do your picture and your writing, and then make sure you take a picture of that and share it to your journal. We can't wait to see. So let's go take one more peek at our ducks before we say goodbye for today. Oh, perfect timing. We get to see them turn.